Brothers gotta try. Maybe next time. Even though I'd been hit with rotten eggs, forced to go trick-or-treating, and humiliated by Keisha, at that moment, my dream was complete. I had gone to a party, and nothing could take that away from me.
Shabazz liquor, huh?
Okay, so I was wrong.